Well, the main story here is we are going to see in action the top scorer in the league. And it's live. Hello, everybody. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, and welcome to the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Alan, let us know your thoughts on Real Madrid here.
Well, two wins from the first two games, and already so early in the season, they've got the look of potential champions. Seems to have a real message, doesn't it?
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Nacho plays with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Marco Asensio starts alongside Isco in the middle of the park. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. The opposing team will start the game like this. Responsibility for some of those five in midfield to get forward, and I'm sure the main striker won't be isolated, although it looks a bit like that on our screens.
Yeah, he could be a lonely man up top there if he doesn't get the support that he needs, because he is the type of player that does need support. He can't do it all on his own.
Real Madrid, they're looking for another victory today to add on to their recent away win against Sevilla.
Well, 4-0. The manager would have been delighted, and I think he might be at the end of today as well.
So Real Madrid have got the game started here. Aubameyang in quickly. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Taking on the defenders. There was danger, but he's cleared it. Isco on to Mbappe. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Isco looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Making sure there's no turnover. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Well, at Real Madrid, everyone is a top player, and we make no apology for picking him as the one that could perhaps catch your eyes today.
He got a hat-trick in his last match. What a performance.
Good football between these two. Nice passing. Chance for the cross. Strong challenge. Christian Teo, Aubameyang, room now out on the wing, he's through, oh, it's got to be, and that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. It's Aubameyang trying to slip it through. Mbappe! Really tight angle to try that kind of shot.
I think he's just trying to catch the keeper unawares and squeeze one in.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Alanis. Well, then it goes. Not very easy for the goalkeeper there. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. And in it goes towards the far post. In front, Real Madrid.
Well, then in the second, it'll be too far away now.
Some things in the game don't change. Great cross, opens up a defence, great finish.
Yeah, a little bit of pace just to get past his man, and the cross was unerring.
No great shots on the cards then, because it's Real Madrid who lead. Alanis. Valverde. It's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Chance to take another look at Teo's goal. In goes the corner.
Well, he scored. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. And sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
That's a nice corner. And did he attack it well?
Restarting at 2-0. Tejera. Juan Daniel Forlín. Marco Asensio.
Mbappe.
It's with Marco Asensio. Aubameyang. It goes out wide again. Way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Here's Isco. It's with Marco Asensio.
Saúl.
Oh, that's good defending.
Valverde.
Marcelo. A good cross, trying to lift it over the nearest defender, and he couldn't. Here's Isco. Aubameyang. And the referee is blown for half-time. So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. Sao. Christian Teo is coming forward with some danger, trying to turn over the play here.
Valverde
guided through. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Sao. It's with Marco Asensio. Here's Isco. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I'll be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
On EA Sports very soon, our coverage of the La Liga fixture.
Isco! Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
So much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's up.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Valverde.
It should be a very good game. You'll see it on EA Sports, of course. And it is for the away team, the visiting team, and it's their next action in La Liga. It's a big deal that we can tell you about. And just look at the club involved. It's Juventus who've made this signing.
Well, there were a few in competition, and they got their man, though. They stumped up the cash, around £120 million.
Marcelo, maybe the cross, looking for players in the box. Marcelo
gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers. And wasn't quite.
And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. It's
Substitution will take place.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
Juan Daniel Forlín.
And they've got a man out wide.
That's cut out.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
And here come Real Madrid.
Cut out!
He's blocked the shot well. Saul, Aubameyang.
Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment. Valverde. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Saul.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. Some players limber. Bring up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Tejera. Tackle here. Saul. Here's Isco.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
And shoots!
And he scored for Real Madrid.
Well, if it wasn't wrapped up before, Alan, it certainly is now.
Yeah, no mercy from this side. I'm thinking about goal difference, I think, now.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Well, he's happy to go off, I think. He's done his job, really, in the midfield today. And a very happy outing for a very good player.
Well, somebody like that in the middle of the park, who's dominant and can pass the ball as well, absolutely priceless in the modern day.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart.
And now the shot!
2 more minutes to play of added time.
Here's Isco. Room now out on the wing. Going forward well. And that will clear the danger.
And it's a win here as the final whistle goes for Real Madrid.
I can't recall seeing such a one-sided match, Alan, for a long time.
No, one team turned up, the other one stayed in the dressing room, I think. It was incredible to watch.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.